Yes, an inflatable aircraft was built by Goodyear called Inflatoplane. It could fit in the trunk of a car and was capable of soaring to 16,000 feet with a max speed of 70 miles per hour. This aeronautical oddity was made with a rubberized nylon fabric. Its engine continuously pumped air, just like a giant inner tube. This innovative plane never found its niche and was canceled in 1973.